channel. Ooh, let me not put my car in there. But y'all, I just spent like an hour in the car doing a whole video shoot. Like, I'm so embarrassing. Like, I swear. I'm at Family Dollar. Yay! I feel like my hair look frizzy already. I was a virgin before I met you, baby. I don't have an ex. Shannon, Shannon clothes. I don't know what to talk about. Y'all go for shit out here. I'm up 300K a buck. I don't play for the next, but I'll shoot shit a buck. She snapped. I ain't gonna lie. Okay, I'm looking for Ajax to clean the tub. That's not the aisle. I think this is the aisle, hopefully. Yep, it is. Y'all need to clean your motherfucking mirror. Look at that. Look at that, my hair grows so fast. Look at this. That's cute. What the fuck? Ooh. But I don't know what this is giving. Like, $45. I'm gonna get $45. I get one more thing for free. One more thing for free. Should I get this?
They could have came better with a hoodie. Like, these hoodies are not that cute. Let me see. This one looks kind of cute. I don't really like white hoodies like this. This is cute. This give college girl, but like, it's too big. But like, what would you wear with this? Like, I don't know why I'm trying to think so hard about this. This is cute though, like. And I do, y'all have some popping ass gold heels I wear for my birthday. And they're not, like, they don't hurt like the.
Is this tea, y'all? Super tea?
I like vlogging. Like, I like the aesthetic. But some people, like, we're not famous or nothing. We're not finna watch your vlog. Unless you traveling. Like, my traveling vlogs get attention. That's it. Not enough. Oh yeah, this fish gonna be good for sure. Yeah, because it got that green seasoning and then I dry seasoned it. And I put lemon in it and butter.
Also got it.
Yeah. I should put like slices of lemon on top, huh?
Also got it. Okay.
Yeah. This is the finishing product. Something healthy, simple, whatever. Good morning, y'all. So it is currently 8:34 in the morning. What's today's date? I'm sorry, I don't know. I think today is July 20th, if I'm not mistaken.
I think it's the 20th. I'm sorry, y'all. I've just been losing track of the days. But I got me a little something to go. Hold on, y'all. This aluminum foil is like literally. Yeah, so currently I'm on my way to the gym. So I'm currently on my way to the gym. Sorry, I'm trying to get some lighting. Oh. I got me a little sausage. Like, just to put something on my stomach before I go in there. Well, I'm not there yet, but I'm gonna get back with y'all when I get to the gym, okay? This is like day 4, 3, I don't even know. I can't keep up. Yeah. But today we got blue crabs. This is my first time trying this, y'all. So yeah, and I'm really hungry. I'm with my friend Robert. I don't know if y'all can see him. He's too busy eating.
Oh. I'm gonna stop.
So yeah. Ooh. Okay, so this is the butter. Like, this is so good because I did try one. I'm gonna dip this in the butter.
Put it kind of like, you know,
in the middle.
Yeah. I mean, unless you just wanted to be young, that's cool.
No.
No. See, I don't play, bitch. One thing about me, bitch, I'm gonna show where I'm from.
Okay, baby. We get it.
What? She's a New York girl. I'm a Maryland boy. Okay.
And I'm struggling.
Oh, yeah. Let me help you. With these, you can get a lot of meat out of this. If you look, if you crack it, crack the front,
oh my
and
God.
Take this part, and you're gonna break it. Then take it, and then twist it, and then you can pull me out of from it like that, from out of the legs. instead of picking it. You know what I mean? When you pick it, it's harder. Yeah.
But you said with this part, you like close it and then bite it?
Bite it. Crack it on both sides. I crack it like this and then crack it, flip it and crack it like this. So it could just crack. But don't, y'all crack it till it's hollow. Don't crack it to where you feel like you want, like it's going, look, put it down. Like you see how it's like crushed? Don't crush it, because that's how you split the meat up.
So.
No, not cracking out. Flip it this way. Flip it like that way.
Ah! I'm a Maryland girl. Hold on.
Don't play with it. But with these, are you gonna get the most meat out of this? It's the same way. So just instead of picking it, take it, crack all the shells out of it. Is it? So you just keep cracking it and don't try to pick it. Ew, that was not cute. Edit that.
I'm editing clean. It's not. We're not gonna get caught laughing.
We're not gonna get caught laughing.
Yeah, she do like her. You say you like her? Mm-hmm. Yeah, Deja is mad cool. Like, I've been
I like how cool she as herself.
Fuck. Yeah, I've been cool as fuck with that girl since day one. And I feel like this is worth my money. Like,
only $20 though. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, she'd be doing so good. Well, mine wasn't 20, but.
Fried Blaze, you only get like fucking 2 clusters, half a pound, and for a whole pound, you only get like 4. Damn,
are
we gonna talk about the topic? We just quiet as shit.
We'll be hungry as hell.
Right, no, for real.
Oh, something hit me.
It hit me too. That's a leaf.
That shit has some weight to it.
It's showing in my mouth. But it's easy to get to.
Yeah. Okay. The method I taught you, because I used to struggle with them shits.
And they crab shell is hella thin.
I should have bought my speaker.
You can still play music on your phone.
Yeah.
I'm nowhere near done. If this was snow crab, I would have been dog.
Mm-hmm. Okay, my girl liking her whole crab, period.
Yes, period. Like, I'm so satisfied.
Period.
And I thought I wasn't going
to. I love that.
Well, not wasn't going to be, but like, I just was scared. Because, like, my experience eating these was not good. Like, I think them crabs was not fresh or something. I don't know. It was something.
What did it taste? Did the meat taste old?
It just tasted like poison. Like.
Some people make, like my dad. He used to make his, like, he would cook his in beer. But when I tell you that shit made the meat so, like, the beer, it wasn't even, like, a flavor for him. That shit's good as fuck.
Yo dad from Maryland?
Girl, my dad from Southeast D.C.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
okay. My mom, since she's from
Brooklyn. Because I know your mom for sure is from New York. That's why I was like, how the fuck you know how to make that shit if you're not from?
My dad, my dad's, like, my dad really is, is from D.C. So that's why I was from Maryland.
Hood nigga.
No, yeah, my dad really was a hood nigga.
Oh.
He just got, I'm sorry, I don't say he just got it, but yeah. So yeah, that's the way, that's when he really started like to tighten up. Not with bitches though, like just in the street.
This was a meeting one. This is such a meal.
See, look, you can get out of here.
Too bad crab legs aren't calories.
Shit, this butter is. And it's Old Bay. That fish though, because fish is 90% water. Like, what?
Which makes sense, because, I mean.
Yeah.
Are you feeling a drink? Are you not?
I ain't even drinking my shit. I ain't even drinking my shit.
I'm just glad the sun about to go down.
Yeah, because it was blazing. Okay, I didn't give up my park then, now. I didn't give up my park. The venue. The scenery, y'all.
Oh, this is really what we needed. We needed a picnic table.
I'm a little over so they can see me. Did y'all miss me? Go back in the other videos. Y'all gonna see me.
Her.
I always been around.
Yeah, always.
Okay.
Period.
So yes, Robert, go get crabs. Yes, Robert. Fuck that. Go get crabs. Go have a good time. That's what she was. She was like, yes. She was like, you love crabs.
No, for real.
When I mean not doing good. He said it to me. He said, you see me spiraling. Go spiral with somebody else. Shit.
He's really drama. Too like, old. What is there to be spiraling too over? Old, it's life too beautiful, babe.
And he really be spiraling. It don't be over nothing. He just be hella fucking triggered. And he'd be triggered that I'm not triggered. Yeah, honestly, I better not start raining, dog.
Why do you think that? I feel like it is. That's what I'm going to do.
Because we are the kids. Oh, stop. Relax. Calm down.
Stop. Relax.
Calm down. Okay. Like,
but my that's just felt good. This is the ending of my vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Click that bell notification so you can get notified as soon as I post a new video. And please share this video with your friends and family.